Ooh. Akihiko and Azrael? I'm about to get punched.
Get ready.
I'm definitely about to get punched here. No swords allowed in this matchup. But at least I'm all warmed up. My fingers all nice and warm.
Looks like your muscles were trained in battle.
My execution kinda eh. But you know, I can go off muscle memory here. So that's the important part. I don't think I've ever played this guy. Oh wow, I beat that? So he's probably gonna super and wake up, cause you can't safe jump to super, so I'm gonna just do that. Oh. Well, I'm gonna burst here. Or not. I'm gonna live here. That's what I'm doing. Damn, it's still going. 10k with one bar? Damn. I don't. He might be dead. Let's see. If I don't drop this here, yeah, he's dead. No, it's kinda close. Kinda. Little bit. And I just dropped one bad combo. Man, I almost died for it. Oh no, I'm skipping the intro now? Oh no. That was a round start. That was certainly the start of a round. So if he does a super round wake up, that's fine. I guess he wants Akihiko dead instead. That's fine, I'll allow Akihiko to die here, that's fine too. And it's gonna be 11k for one bar? I guess so. And he does so much damage, why? Akihiko's not that bad, but Azrael doing 10.5k for one bar is ridiculous. Akihiko's not as bad as he was in the last patch, so it's really whatever. Azrael is the one I have a problem with here. Why does he get this damage? Go! Alright, it should be dead right here. And he's not. Oh! He knows. Or maybe he doesn't. Okay. I have no reason to go in, so... Oh, that actually ends here? Nice, I actually got the spacing on there. So I just gotta throw one fireball, and he's gonna try to dash through the next one. The thing about that is there is no next one. I'm gonna bait it out. Yeah, he can't stand blocking one fireball. Oh no, skip the intro again. Might as well get as much damage here as I can. I can do almost 10k with a single bar too. Oh. Okay. Nice mix-up right there. Amazing mix-up. Yeah, that's kind of what I was talking about before. If you, do a bunch of EX Tatsus into each other. If you do a bunch of EX Tatsus, sometimes you cross yourself up and you get a cross-up setup like that in the corner. I guess these guys are watching or something, I don't know. I know there's no spectating in the lobby for some reason. So I must see like a Discord streaming or something, I don't know. He might be streaming on a different Twitch channel. They seem hype, if nothing else. Oh, why are you skipping the intro? Oh. It's Hakuna now. I'm gonna do a homing into nothing. And he didn't fall for it. I guess he's not the type of person to just do super on wake up, so. That means math. Well. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he might not be dead. Whatever, I'm gonna get hurt out of there, so it's fine. I like the whiff crouch B in the stand C. You get him to think about a block in the low, and then you hit him with an overhead. It's especially effective because I usually don't go for the stand C unless it's on accident. Oh, nice. Oh shit. Why didn't I just parry? I had no idea what to do there. I thought Akatsuki got hit. But it was a hard assist. I don't think I can kill here, so let me just do that, I guess. Oh, whoops. Nice backdash. Oh, I don't know why I didn't get a jump cancel there, but alright. Uh oh, I don't know why I went for that, that was dumb. That's gonna do a lot. Oh, is that gonna kill? Nah, it's gonna do a lot though. Ooh, I know you covered that fast, yeah. I knew he'd do something in there, but not bad. Almost got the comeback though. Alright, this time Akatsuki is not gonna die. Every time. I watch this setup. Oh, that's not the setup, but okay. This works, sure. Pretty much none of that was intentional. Oh. Messed up the combo, but it's fine. He could have punished me too. He just didn't resonance after that. If he held off on the resonance, just like pressed 5A after, that would have been it. I don't know how they're watching this. Maybe they're watching the stream. Also, I have no idea who these people are right now. They're just hanging out in the lobby. Oh, playing Akatsuki now? I agree. Good choice. Akatsuki, always a good choice. Let's see this Akatsuki. There we go, finally got that. I don't know why that was so hard. You like that setup? Get hit on purpose so you avoid the throw. I didn't even need a super, why'd I do that? Whatever, doesn't hurt to make sure. I didn't know what to do there. I know I needed some extra damage from the assist before that would kill, but I didn't really know what to do. Should've just cross combo, that would've made it a lot simpler. Need 5B into super? I don't know. Is he gonna do Valonstar B Tossy? Watch this. That was a round start. Speaking of round starts. That was something. The power of flash. Alright, watch this. Oh no, I just got a good? That doesn't count. Oh no. Oh no! I'm dead. Kasuki's dead for this time. We get a chance to get a Heart Astral. I don't know how I dropped that. let me run out as much time on his resonance timer as I can. And activate my own resonance. Build up this meter. Throw out a love ball right here. So I have 7. Getting a combo should be good here. Or he's probably not gonna let me do that. Oh, never mind. Oh, no Astral. He died too fast. Almost got it. That round start was crazy. The power of Clash. Oh, back to Azrael? I agree. He's doing better with Azrael because, you know, 11k for one bar. Yeah, he's pushing buttons. Okay, just get hit. That's fine with me. It seems like he goes for the push block, anti-push block setup every time. Oh wow, I hit. But you know what I have? I have 4 bars as a costume. That's what I have. Yeah, it seems to go for that setup every time. My resonance is gonna run out. Oh, maybe not. Alright, will I get the meter? Yeah, he's mashing. He is mashing some buttons there. Little does he know that Akatsuki's buttons are bigger than Akihiko's buttons. Also, he didn't punish that counter for some reason. I guess he's just gonna block after B-Tatsu. And, you know, not push block it. Every time. Uh-oh. Alright, so Heart's 5A, or Jump A, comes out really fast. He's pushing a lot of buttons here. Oh shit, it's my assist. It's my assist. He's just pushing way too many buttons and he's getting hit by stuff he really shouldn't be getting hit by here, I would say. Oh, he actually answered. Nice. Ooh, got the combo. I think they might be character specific. Either way, it works well on Akihiko. Oh, I didn't get the Resonant Super, that's fine. We're gonna get help back in there. Get a little bit of health back too, be nice. Huh. That was weird. See, that's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. You're just pushing buttons at the wrong time. You don't want to just be mashing a 2A in a cross combo like that. Especially against like Heart 5P. Has tons of locks on, you don't want to be doing that. I mean, I guess the reward is there. If he actually gets that hit, the reward is huge. But the risk is like, so astronomically, equally huge. In that situation that you just really shouldn't be doing it. Sure. It's an okay combo. Alright, thanks to Kasky. Yeah, he's gonna do that every time, so I just gotta dump there, I guess. He's definitely the kind of player that knows combo, but not really gonna play it neutral too well. And that's a lot. Oh shit, he knew. Or he just did it. I've been doing that setup a lot though, so it makes sense. Okay, after he does 5B with Akihiko, he's always gonna go for that throw setup. So, he's gotta jump after that, I think. Or DP. Or, you know, text the throw. Always an option. Alright, watch this setup right here. Look at that setup. Unbeatable. Let me do it again. I actually hit. I think that hit that high up. Let me get my health back here. I can wait. And waited like 20 whole seconds and then threw out a V-Tatsu. It's like I know exactly when they're about to flinch. Playing Under Night right now. Is it V-Tatsu Super? Too bad it doesn't do half life like it does in Under Night. That'd be kind of ridiculous though, right? You know, I don't know why you can't cancel specials into supers in this game. Now let me do the setup one more time. I don't really need to be going in or anything. I can kind of just hang back, call my assist. Let him come to me like that. And just win like that, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna just give him a few more. I'll call last after maybe two more sets or something like that. That works really well on Akihiko. I don't know where it is. Haha, pickles. I don't know if he's baiting a burst or what. That leg hit? Wow. Alright, he's gonna do 5B and I'm gonna super. And he's gonna get hit. Watch. Oh, he didn't 5B. Damn, that's unblockable. Literally unblockable. Can't beat it. Unblockable, unbeatable, all sorts of stuff. Oh, I might be dead. Yeah, that's probably it. I got clipped. Unless he drops it somehow, but kinda hard to drop that combo. Oh no. Oh. I'm on that side now, alright. I like how Akatsuki's assist just covers both tech directions. Like, Azrael cannot, oh shit. Every time, especially that throw setup. But yeah, I like how Azrael just cannot teleport on wake up against this assist. And he keeps pushing buttons there, I don't know why. It beat the assist out of if nothing else. Oh, whoops. Oh, nice. I maxed it out. Not gonna be that much though, only like 12k, 13k. You serious? It's a good game. I'm not dead, so it's fine. Here comes the comeback. Never mind, got the combo. Game's fun, you should get it. Also, not a perfect. I think if I did 5B instead of 5A, it would have picked it up. It's pretty high. Oh, you see that drop combo into the reset? The totally intentional reset? You see like the two empty homies in the EX dive kick? He actually blocked that? Wow. Oh. Oh. Yeah, it's fine. I watched this Ash show I'm about to get. Yeah, watch this Ash show I'm about to get right here. Right here. So he has no meter now, and I'm one combo away from winning. We're both like one hit away, so... Alright. Yeah, that's what I look like. He's gonna get hit by a full screen fireball there, sure. Oh wow, I hit behind. Every time. Now we're pushing buttons on wake up there. Oh, it's gonna work. Nice. A what? Oh, I guess it's a projectile. Weird. I'm like, ah, ha, he's dead. I guess the rock after whatever that move is a projectile. Who knew? I didn't. I was like 100% ready to get that follow up there. Let's see. One more set and then I'll follow us. Oh, he pushed back the fireball. That was smart. Big mistake. Oh, We got some Azrael damage of our own here. Oh, he's starting to catch the tech now. That's smart. Ooh. He's probably not gonna drop this. Oh! Never mind, he's gonna drop it entirely. Someone's gonna get hurt in there. I probably should have done a double DHC, but whatever. Shit. Yeah, I probably should have done the double DHC, but that's fine too. I think they both end in the safe jump setup. I want that active switch bonus there. I'm gonna get hired out of there. I'm just in a bad spot right now. Oh, that's more hits than I thought. Well, Akihiko might be dead. Nah, he's not dead. Oh, he might be dead. Let's see. I do have 4 bars. Nah, he's not dead. Marvelous, sorry. Overheads only count if they're marvelous. Oh, it's too fast to parry. Whoops. That's not that much damage. And also I can do this now. Oh, we can do that. Oh. So much for that. I knew he was gonna try to do the reflect there, but I wasn't ready for the parry. I didn't know when he was gonna do it. But now I know. Now I know it's just like after one fireball, he'll try to parry the next, or reflect the next one. I know I didn't verse there. Oh, how's he gonna miss his his buttons after the push block? I know that wasn't a real bait. I know I didn't push block again, should have spent the meter. That 5BB auto combo is not safe if you push block. Oh, Susano. The last game, Susano. What do you know? So neither of these characters have anything they can do on wake up against Hurt that'll beat the safe jump. So that's actually really good for me. get a little more damage here. Pretty much, he's just hitting a lot of buttons. Ooh. You just gotta play more patient against these characters. Cause if you push buttons like he's doing there, you're just gonna get blown up like this. A lot of hard stuff, especially when paired with the Katsuki assist, pretty much all frame traps. They gotta use push block wisely. And just wait for the right opening, which he's not really doing. You gotta play patient is what I'm saying. Also, he's doing some bad bursts here, which is not helping. Oh, he knows. He knows. But just air dash back. Usually Susano is just like jump and don't do anything afterwards. Ooh. Nice. I'll take it. He's anti-airing too, which is usually not a good thing, but I just assumed he would stop after I've been baiting it so many times, so I gotta know that he's not gonna stop. He's gonna keep doing up. Oh, started Akatsuki by accident. Whoops. Let me do Bitatsu Valenstar, why not? Probably not the smartest idea here, but let's do it. EX Tatsu. Oh nice, he baited it out. I had an execution error on the character select and now I'm dead. Actually, am I dead? It's gonna do a lot. I might survive. Alright, we just need heart anyway. Yeah, see, we just need heart. It's fine. Alright, now is the time to activate resonance. Right here. Maybe not. And we still... Just like I said, he's gonna keep trying to answer here. And push block. He's just autopiloting that push block on wake up, so... He just made it out. Pretty easy. Alright, that's it for that set. So I'm gonna... get a snack and drink, and I advise you to as well.